अस्सलाम वालेकुम, माय नेम इज़ सैयदा सफ़ी उन्निसा, रोल नंबर EP 1770161, ग्रुप नंबर 14। माय टॉपिक इज़ मूड डिसऑर्डर्स, मेजर डिप्रेसिव डिसऑर्डर्स, सब टॉपिक इज़ मोनोअमाइन ऑक्सीडेज इनहिबिटर्स। मूड डिसऑर्डर्स, फर्स्टली आई गिव यू द इंट्रोडक्शंस ऑफ मूड डिसऑर्डर्स। मूड इज़ बेसिकली द इंटरनल इमोशनल स्टेट विच अफेक्ट द डिस्प्ले ऑफ फीलिंग्स। Mood disorders are a category of mental health problems that describe a serious change in mood, long period of extreme happiness or sadness or both. There is some classification of mood disorders: depressive unipolar, in which major depressive disorder, dysthymic disorder, bipolar, in which include bipolar 1, bipolar 2, cyclothymic disorder, number 3, etiologic, in which substance-induced mood disorders due to general medical conditions. There is a chart which further classify the mood disorders. Major depressive disorders. Major depressive disorder is a depressive episode, at least 2 weeks of depressed mood or loss of interest. It is 5 most common disorder. Lifetime prevalence is 5 to 20%. Female to male ratio is 2:1. The incident rate is greatest between 20 to 40 age. Major cause of disability and suicide. American Medical Association research found that 20% of medical students had depressions and 11% reported suicide during medical school. Etiology, biological factors. It is common in monozygotic twins, unipolar depression in parents, abnormality in amine neurotransmitters, and neuroendocrine abnormality in HPA axis. Psychological factors. Major life event, interpersonal relations or effect on self-regards, rapid hormonal changes, distorted thinking and loss hopefulness. Antidepressants. Antidepressants are basically the medications which are used to deal with major depressive disorders, and both type of antidepressants are typically safe to take but may cause increased thought of suicide when taken by children, juvenile and young adults. A discontinuation can occur recurrent depressions after stopping any antidepressant. Classification of antidepressant. Number 1, selective serotonin reuptake inhibitor, SSRI. Number 2, serotonin norepinephrine reuptake inhibitor, SNRI. Number 3, atypical antidepressant. Number 4, tricyclic antidepressant, TCA. Number 5, monoamine oxidase inhibitors. Number 6, drug to treat mania and bipolar disorders. Monoamine oxidase inhibitors. Monoamine oxidase is a mitochondrial enzyme found in nerve and other tissues such as gut and liver. Monoamine oxidase deaminate and inactivate neurotransmitter, example norepinephrine, dopamine and serotonin. Monoamine oxidase inhibitor were first type of antidepressant developed in 1950s. These drugs are not widely used today due to many risk factors. Properties of monoamine oxidase inhibitor. It is readily absorbed from GI tract, widely distributed throughout the body, may have active metabolite inactivated by acetylations. Effects persist, no longer detected in plasma, 1 to 3 weeks. Classification of monoamine oxidase inhibitor. Phenelzine, isocarboxide, seligiline, prenyl, ipromine. Mechanism of action of monoamine oxidase inhibitor. It is involved in the removing of neurotransmitter from brain. Monoamine oxidase inhibitor prevent this from happening. Irreversibly or reversibly inactivate the enzyme, permitting neurotransmitter escape degradations and accumulate within presynaptic neuron and leak into synaptic space. Make more of these brain chemical available to affect changes in both cell and circuit that have impaired by depression. Pharmacokinetics of monoamine oxidase inhibitor. Enzyme regenerates when irreversibly inactivated. It takes minimum 2 weeks of delay initiation of other antidepressants. Drug well absorbed after oral administration, are hepatically metabolized and excreted rapidly through urine. Therapeutic uses of monoamine oxidase inhibitor. It is used for the depression patients who are irresponsive or allergic to TCA. and patients with low psychomotor activity and treatment of phobic state and atypical depression. Adverse effects of monoamine oxidase inhibitor. There are several adverse effects due to drug-drug and drug-food interactions, like SSRI are not administered with monoamine oxidase inhibitor due to risk factors, drowsiness, fatigue, orthostatic hypertension, constipation, diarrhea, nausea, dizziness, lightheadedness, skin reaction at the patch site. Case study of monoamine oxidase inhibitor. GR, a 38-year-old, 73 kg woman, present at the university outpatient psychiatric clinic with a chief complaint of extreme lethargy and depressed mood, more days than not for the past 6 weeks. During this period, she has also been sleeping too much and overeating, and gained weight of 10 lb in this time frame. On interview, she also reports an intense fear of heights and consequently does not travel if it involves driving over a bridge or flying in an airplane. She reports that this episode seems to have started around the time of the breakup with her boyfriend, and she becomes extremely anxious and tearful in revealing this piece of her history. Her psychiatric history inconsistent with at least two other similar depressive episodes, the first when she was 18 years and the second occurring around age 25 years. She currently weighs 73 kg and her physical examination and laboratory assessments are within normal limits. In this past, she has exhibited a poor response to trials of fluoxetine and nortriptyline. During her last episode, she is noted to have response of phenazine 60 mg per day. GR depressive limit manifests differently from that expected in most cases of depression. Subject: its age is 38 years old, its gender is woman, weight 73 kg. Chief complaint is extreme lethargy and depressed mood for past 6 weeks, and she is sleeping too much and overeating. Its object is she reports an intense fear of height, consequently don't travel or driving over bridge or flying in an aeroplane. She has gained 10 lbs 73 kg weight in this time frame. Physical examination and lab assessments are within normal limits and medication history. She exhibited poor response to trial of fluoxetine and nortriptyline. During last episode, she take phenazine 60 mg per day. Assessment: GR is suffer from hysteroid dysphoria, more commonly known as atypical depression. It is dysthymic disorder. This is worsening of mood, lethargy, anxiety, emotional overactivity to environmental events. GR reports a depressed mood, extreme lethargy, phobic avoidance of bridges or high places, and a recent problem with hypersomnia and hyperphagia. With subsequent weight gain, she also seems to have a prominent rejection sensitivity regarding the relationship with her boyfriend. Plan: GR has positive response to phenazine in past. Phenazine is restarted at a dose of 30 mg per day, 15 mg in the morning and at a lunchtime. Otherwise, monoamine oxidase inhibitor is lethal when taken in overdose. Monoamine oxidase inhibitor has drug-drug interactions, so advise her not to take other medicines with MAOI. Monoamine oxidase inhibitor has also drug-food interaction. Tyramine containing foods like aged cheese or spoil, overripe fermented food, so she advised her to avoid this or consume with cautions when taking monoamine oxidase inhibitors, otherwise it causes hypertensive crisis. Maintain their proper diet and change their lifestyle and do regular exercise and busy herself in work to overcome from depression and spend a normal life. Thank you.